all, it's Nikki, and you are tuned into For Grown Women Only, where I'm your host. So let's get into it, because tonight's topic is you cannot turn a hoe into a husband. I said it. You cannot turn a hoe into a husband. And I know people gonna come for me, but I don't care. This is my page. We can do it all day. Listen to me, ladies. I want you to stop feeling bad. If you are married and your spouse is stepping out on you and you're being villainized, it's something that you didn't do, something you didn't say. It's some love you didn't give him, some sex you didn't give him. It's something that you didn't give him, according to other people. And we're seeing this played out in the media right now between Cardi B and Offset. Everybody is coming at Cardi and they're saying that her WAP wasn't good enough. The last time I checked, there wasn't WAP in the vows. It was for better, for worse, till death do us part, forsaking all others, rich or poor, excuse me. Ooh. That's what I heard, right? I didn't hear if the WAP is good or bad, if the WAP is wet or dry. I didn't hear any of that. I didn't hear any of that, right? And it seems as though everybody is coming for this girl. But let me tell you, if Cardi B don't have anything, that girl got guts. And she understands to walk away from the table and is no longer serving her. I have two rules as a woman. Two rules. If you can do it, I can do it. And don't you ever embarrass me. But it seems as though her husband is serving that up on a regular basis, right? And apparently he's back with the old baby mama. Like, enough is enough. Ladies, I really want you to start evaluating these men before you get married. A man's pattern is a clear indicator of his behavior. And we've seen plenty of his patterns played out in front of us. This man always sliding people's DMs, talking to different girls, the girls coming for Cardi, Cardi fighting back. I mean, after a while, as a woman, that is very draining, right? And she understood her breaking point. She said, I've had it. It's been 3 years. I've tried. This man keeps embarrassing me. I'm done, right? And she walks away. It's not about her WAP. It's about her feelings. It's about her standards. It's about her integrity. And I think that he never really thought that she would be as big as she was. And I truly believe that when she blossomed and came into her own, that was kind of a problem for him. Like, Cardi blew up overnight. And ladies, one thing I can say is the more you achieve and the more you obtain success, your confidence grows, right? And because your confidence grows, you take on a new identity. And ladies, you're supposed to change. Yes, you are supposed to change. Everything in life's changing. So why aren't you changing? I hate when people say, oh, I'm not with them no more because they changed. They're supposed to change. You're supposed to grow. Growing is changing. You're supposed to grow together, right? And I'm just sick of people talking about this girl. Let me tell you what I understand. As a woman, it doesn't matter what you look like. You can be Beyonce. You can be Halle Berry. You can be Cardi B. You can be a beautiful, stunning, talented woman who has everything. And a man will still cheat on you. Because cheating is not about you as a woman. Cheating is about the person who is performing or participating in that behavior. So ladies, take that weight off of your shoulder. Something you didn't do something. Something that you weren't enough. Something you weren't affectionate enough, or you didn't give them what they needed. Now, I'm not saying that we all don't have a part to play. We do. But don't allow people to villainize you for your spouse's behavior, right? The last time I checked, when a man took on a wife, he took her on willingly. He said to himself, this is it. This is who I want. I'm not going to find anyone else like this. So I'm willing to lay aside everything else to achieve and get what I want. And one thing I can tell you as a woman, right, is that when a man chases pussy, he loses valuable time. You can't chase pussy and achieve your dreams as a man. I have a guy that I'm really good friends with, and we talk about this all the time. He said, I understand the importance of a home and a spouse and family and children, someone who holds me accountable, because chasing pussy gets old, right? Chasing pussy is expensive. It's time consuming. It's emotionally draining, and not everybody's going to be satisfied. It's very challenging. And just Cardi got tired of it. How long can someone disrespect you? And see, social media is a little different, because social media not only allows you to speak to a person, but allows everybody else to see what you've said. See, people don't have private beef anymore. People have public beef. People beef with you so hard that they feel like they have to put it on the media. So before you know it, there's a tick and tack going back and forth. Cardi has offended this man. She's given this man hall passes. She has tried to attack the other women. Like, she's done things that are so unseemly and below her. Like, yo, did y'all not learn from Beyonce's Lemonade? A woman goes through a variety of emotions. Listen. She said that she felt bad. She looked in the mirror and she felt flawed because he was inconsistent. Listen, ladies, do not allow people to vandalize you because your spouse, particularly your husband, is doing things to embarrass you. Ladies, know your worth. And I mean now, I mean later, I mean future. I mean, you need to establish your worth in a relationship. You need to have deal breakers. If you do this to me, it is a deal breaker. If you do this to me, it's a deal breaker. If you do this to me, it's a deal breaker. And once you say it, let it be done. There's no back and forth, no conversation, no chit and chatting or trying to allow them to explain. Boundaries. And she said, I'm tired of it. They had grown apart. And she said, instead of them hating each other, she bowed out before. Ladies, you got to bow out. And there is power in bowing out first. Don't allow a man to drag you to affinity and then dump you. No, if you see that you're being dragged, bow out. There is power in walking away. So like I said, ladies, you can't turn a hoe into a husband, and that's not your job.